We figured out where they're coming from. Korot 7B. The Carpathia can make it there. And we can take the fusion detonator there as well. But I will not leave these colonists to die. At Volery, at Rule, or anywhere else. We will clear this world of substrate. We'll do it here, where they're thickest. Here, we will break their back. And then, we'll take the fight to them.
Dreadnought detected.
Thank you.
show shielded enemies coming from the west. The fusion detonator is complete. It'll need 10 minutes to activate. We have to hold off the attack until then. colony is under attack.
Enemy dreadnought detected.
Substrate are throwing everything they have against us. There's something massive coming from the north.
Thank you. to the Phoenix will form a chrysalis and rebuild itself if destroyed. It is immortal.
Enemy dreadnought detected.
Way there. Only 5 minutes left. colony is under attack. Seconds left. We just need to hold out a little longer.
Trial successful. Fusion detonator is a viable way to eliminate PHC and substrate worlds with minimal military engagement. Schematics have been uploaded, awaiting future targets.